This could be the high tide once again.